Kosair Children's Hospital is using iPads to help cancer patients. The father of a 3-year-old leukemia patient donated 20 of them to the hospital. WLKY's Drew Douglas joins us now with more. Drew?
Vicki, with the help of some contributions from area businesses, Wyman Marshall started the Kids Connect program. He says the idea came from his son Matthew's early affinity to technology.
Matthew's such a brave little boy.
3-year-old Matthew Marshall is battling leukemia. After seeing the iPad bring him so much joy, his father Wyman raised money to donate 20 of them to other children fighting cancer at Kosair.
It's an amazing tool, not only to help take their mind off of their sickness, but to also educate them, to play games, to basically have fun with it.
Kosair Medical Director Dr. Stephen Wright says the iPad helped his grandson before he went into surgery. Wright says all of his grandson's worries before surgery vanished once he was able to play on one, forgetting what was minutes away. He's hoping the recent donation will not only help the sick kids of Seven West, but also their parents.
I think we'll see exactly what I saw in my grandson, a vehicle and a tool to help make their visit here a little less stressful than it ordinarily would be.
Wyman Marshall says utilizing this technology will also help with access for families.
A family in Glasgow can get on a computer there and talk to their family or their child here.
It is with us live.
Matthew Marshall's grandfather did just that today, watching the dedication from his out-of-state home. Wyman Marshall says video chats will also help families see a patient when they normally can't.
A lot of the siblings can't come and see their brothers and sisters, and family's not allowed to come because of germs.
Wyman Marshall is very thankful for all the support for the new program, and so is young Matthew.
And Matthew says thank you as well.
Kosair hopes to expand the Kid Connect program to other areas of the hospital as well. And if you'd like to make a donation, check out WLKY.com under the health headlines. Drew Douglas, WLKY.